Say what?
Okay, I'm here to demonstrate a lift that normally you wouldn't even attempt to do. But let's say you did want to lift this sheet vertically. As you can see, we have an Alpha magnet, TNL 250. And we're going to lift it purely in steel. As you can see, we have no problem supporting this magnet in shear. Ted, if you would like to pull down on it.
How much weight? How much would this weigh?
This plate of steel is 1/4 inch. It's approximately 5 by 4 or 20 feet. About 200 plus pounds, which should be approximately the maximum you would want to lift from the TML 250 in shear.
With the TML 250 smaller magnet. Okay. What do you think the TML 500 would lift in shear? Twice that?
By 400 pounds in shear. As you can see, I weigh approximately 200 pounds. If I start to support it, I lifted my legs off. You still need a factor of safety in this. But the nice thing about this is, in shear, should it start to slide, it doesn't have very far to fall and you don't get trapped in anything. When you go to transport it, it's much skinnier, very easy to handle, and you can keep your toes clear of it versus carrying it flat. It's something that we have not officially rated yet. However, we do feel pretty confident that once we do the testing that it will be an outstanding performer in shear and we will be setting the new limits for how much weight you can lift.